a former speaker of the Kogi State House of Assembly and acting governor, Mr. Clarence Olafemi, also threatened to sue the commission for including his name in the list of people indicted for electoral malpractice during the 2007 and 2011 general elections. Ms. Olafemi told Channels Television he had been cleared by the appeal court and wonders why the issue is being brought up again.
I'm asking my lawyer to take them to court. It's obvious because we have written them before when that issue was being paraded by the same body some five or six years ago. Why are they bringing it at this particular time? Maybe because they see one good thing or the other coming to me. And my opponent will want to look at issues that they could use to dent my name. I will take them to court. There is no doubt about it. Enough is enough.
Okay,
if the Court of Appeal has ruled that I have not committed any electoral offense, why are they better than the Court of Appeal?